there's big news for New Yorkers Health. As of May 18th, the sale of flavored vape products, including mint and menthol, ends across New York State. The change is cause for celebration and appreciation. It's a big step forward for our communities, and we can't thank you enough for your support and for continuing to send a clear message to Big Tobacco that we've seen enough. Learn more at seenenoughtobacco.org.